Ani bonjour, Jamie Farquhar Locken, Indigenous. So as you can see, we have the Canadian flag out with some maple leaf. For those of you unfamiliar with it, we are sitting at the base of a maple tree. But first, I'd like to share some fun facts about the Canadian flag, which was created by George Stanley and voted in with the help of John Matheson and was approved by the House of Commons February 15th, 1965. Interesting thing about maple trees is that they have strong flying offspring. They can use the energy of the wind to find suitable locations to allow them to flourish. And we're going to work a bit with that flying ability. So let me introduce what today's tutorial is about today, and that's the Maple Wing Spitfire. What you'll need is maple keys or seeds, large ones and small ones. As you can see, you can find them at the base of most maple trees. You'll need a relatively light and straight stick and some crazy glue. What we're looking at is putting together something that will actually take flight. So we're working with basic fundamental aerodynamics, and that's just a front wing and a back wing and a weighted stick. But first we'll break open the crazy glue. Right about there, eh? And we'll put the tail feathers. In the words of John Matheson, the new flag was the handiwork of many loving hands extended over a long period of Canada's history. Once you get a few made, it's time to test them out.